Hello everyone, my name is Aika Biswal. I study in class 1. Today I am going to tell about time. This is a clock. A clock tells us time. A clock has two hands. Big hand, small hand. Big hand is called as minute hand. Small hand is called as hour hand. In this example, the minute hand is on 12, the hour hand is on 2. So, the time is 2 o'clock. In this example, the minute hand is on 12, the hour hand is on 4. So, the time is 4 o'clock. The minute hand is on 12, the hour hand is on 8. So, the time is 8 o'clock. In this example, the minute hand is on 12, the hour hand is on 10. So, the time is 10 o'clock. Thank you.